working hard at the CE office. You know, once in a while you have to throw around a hacky sack and try and get it in a glass container. Why not? So you might be wondering, why come to Toronto? Why travel so many hours just to attend a quick little party? And the answer is, it's not just about the party. It's about strengthening relationships. It's about working with the people in a way that escapes work, that isn't all about what I do for a living and what they do for a living, but is about actually building real, genuine connection, real, genuine relationships. So coming to Toronto allows me to do that, because nothing else can replace time in person. Even if you're connected on Facebook or Instagram, nothing replaces being right in front of someone, looking them in the eye, having them look at you in the eye, and giving them a big hug. So my advice to you is, if you're an entrepreneur, spend time with your community. Spend time not just trying to find new followers, but actually engaging with the existing followers that you have. Build in-person relationships, create mentorship programs, host events, do something that is hard, make it happen, make people come and see you. Because if they connect with you, if they can ask you questions in person, if they can see into your eyes, then they're going to become a super fan. They're going to believe you more. They're going to start to love you and adore you in a way that nobody else can unless they have interacted with you directly. Please do not touch. This bad boy, it's a beauty. I'm so happy that I decided yet again to leave my office and jump on the road to meet people in person. I really believe that the smallest little things in business are what allow you to be free, what allow you to operate as this digital nomad that so many of us want to be. I think a lot of people, when trying to build a business, get all caught up in learning everything that they need to know to build something from the ground up. And here's the truth. Minimum viable product. At the end of the day, business is conducted by creating value for people. If you're creating value for people, then people are going to work with you. They're going to be excited to answer your emails or your phone calls. They're going to want to return the favor, to give you value back. So yes, you can get very complex. Yes, you can take the time to come up with a whole bunch of different ways and build a game plan, and that's important. But the truth is that when you're starting in business, when you're kind of building your brand, as you're building something new, as you're launching out, remember to keep it simple. Speak to people, ask for what you need directly, and keep what you need very short and sweet. So all you need to do is sit down, relax, take the time to ask the simple questions. Ask directly for what you need and offer directly something they might need. And that is the fundamental of building an empire. It's really freaking simple. Just figure out what you're passionate about and do it every day. So just remember, all you need to do is stand up for what you believe in, take action on your gut feeling, and go out there and do what feels good.
Wait. My intern's at 6, so I'm the intern for Speaker's Corner. So whatever you need to do.
Collective-evolution.com. Check it out.